It's one of my old joints from back in the day, the Underground King.